mission is to provide ultimate visual pleasure for the ladies. I repeat, for the ladies only, sorry guys. Anyhow, they might get arrested if they perform naked in the public, because no one has ever done that before. Nevertheless, they believe in themselves and wish to fight against conservative mentality. They decide to perform their first ever opening show at the EF school in Southampton. Ladies and gentlemen, you might want to take a deep breath before the show starts, because you might get too excited. Hope you all enjoy the show. The full Monty.
Show my lollipop in public.
You only got a small lollipop.